Hi guys, we hear that you've got a Dancing with the Stars night from Amanda and myself who've been to the final with Dancing with the Stars. You'll have a great night. Can't wait to see who drew the short straw and got the dolphin as a partner. Did they have fun?
Yeah, very.
Changes your life, seriously. You like eating pasta instead of parmigiana? You start crossing your legs like this and wearing weird shoes.
Yes.
Have fun though. Keep your head up, point your toes. Enjoy.
Inspired by Kellen and Kath. Kel's one hell of a small good salesman and a great dancer, and that's always something I've always wanted to do. Good, yeah, Shannon's great, she's a natural. I'm holding it back a little bit, but yeah, hopefully we can do our team proud. That I fall over and look stupid, but then again, I'm kind of used to looking stupid. I think probably pranks on the other competitors, I think, and trying to destroy their preparations, I think is always fun. And on the night, this is not going out probably to anybody, so that really, so I can say this quite safely, there'll be a bit of oil on the stage after we've performed. So when I'm dancing, I'll be excreting some fluids from the back of the pants area. And that might be tricky for you, so good luck. Sexy, a little bit naughty, and lots of hidden surprises in there. So watch out, and perhaps something for the kids to be in bed for, if you know what I mean.
Dancing the Paso Doble, please welcome Adam Ifland and his partner, Shannon Friedrichberg, to the floor.
What do you say, ladies and gentlemen, for Adam and Shannon? Now, of course, we all know Adam from shows such as Waterski Wipeout and Quest for the Golden Seal. And, of course, Shannon has a starring role as Meter Maid number 4. Now, Adam, tell me, how does this performance stack up with all your others?
Bueno.
Si. Right, let's go to the judges.
Okay, over here we'll start with Christoph Broadway. Andy, put it up. Andy, Ham and the DVDs, you're going real well tonight.
Thank you, Sonia. Shannon, it was wise of you to do most of the dancing in this number. But I'll give you points there, Adam, for the attitude and the back arch, very strong back arch, but next time I'd suggest you lift more from the chest. I found that the footwork was a little messy, but luckily this was strategically placed so I couldn't see most of it. But overall, very well done. Thank you.
Anne-Marie O'Neill.
Well, to start off with, I just love the idea of having a prop in a dance like this. The fan and the cape were the first things that caught my eye, so great marks for that. Also, I think, Adam, tonight you're probably at an advantage already having a moustache and a beard that fitted the look so well. You know, amazing that that can be grown in just a couple of hours is very impressive. Shows that you're a real man.
You reckon?
Also, what just sent shivers down my spine, Adam, was that very direct look that you managed to achieve with your eyes. I just think it was wonderfully themed with the colours and the complimentary black and white here in a restaurant such as this.
And Julian Hardworthy the third.
For cheese and rice, somebody call the fire brigade. You two just set the dance floor on fire. I mean that. You're very good, Adam. Very good. Don't listen to Mr. Broadway. You made that number. Don't worry about the props, Anne-Marie. I had eyes for one thing and one thing only. Very nice.
And we'll be getting the scores later in the evening. How about it for Adam Iflan and Shannon Friedrichberg? Very nice indeed. Very nice. What a high standard we've set for tonight. Sonia, that's incredible.
Absolutely amazing, Daryl.
Oh, but now let's take a little trip down the buffet table, right into food and beverage, because we've got food and beverage's very own Adam Harrison with Tamara Briffa. Let's check out their rehearsals.
Ever since I was about 2 years old, I've got little home videos of me dancing around at SeaWorld. As the years progressed, it went from ballroom dancing to tap, jazz, went through the whole lot. I know I've got what it takes. Partner, I'll take her there. Hardest thing? Probably the dancing. The dancing. Probably my partner.
Dancing the Jive. Please welcome Adam Harrison and his partner Tamara Briffa to the floor.
All the things.
course, we know Tamara here as her starring role as Mina Maid number 3, and we know Adam from our many, many fine dining establishments around the park. Now, guys, I just wanted to find out whether you think that tonight has lived up to your expectations. Adam?
Oh, it's been great.
Oh, that's great. Tamara?
Absolutely. Absolutely, yep.
Thank you. Well, let's find out what the judges have to say on your performance.
It's coming right over here to Christoph.
Adam, I was quite impressed in the way that you worked with your partner. You're right into that scene and you connected with your partner. I would have liked to see a bit more bounce, and a couple of times when you were kicking, you weren't quite with the rhythm, which is quite a challenge with the jive, but overall I thought you did very well.
Look, I thought you looked like a very cute couple, well coordinated. I love the idea of the matching scarf and tie. I thought that was a lovely effect. And for me, it just took me back to memories of Year 9 at the school socials, you know, just beautiful. I loved it.
Well done, lovies, you cute little jive bunnies. I just want to say well done for making yourself look like George McFly from Back to the Future. I'm just waiting for you to punch out Biff in the car park. Hey, good on you, guys. Well done. Give yourselves a pat on the bum.
You certainly are a cute couple. By the way, is there any hint of romance between the two departments?
A little bit.
A little bit? Well, how little? All right, how about it for Adam and Tamara?
Oh, Sonia, it just gets so much better, so much better. As Steve Pete mentioned earlier, we had a guy in that castle down there dancing his little heart out for a couple of weeks. Then all of a sudden he came a cropper off his motorbike, and then one of the other tech services boys was just thrust into the action. He had 1 week, 1 week to learn this dance. That's it. So this guy deserves a big round of applause. But before we see them on the dance floor, let's take a look at their rehearsal. It's Ernie White from Tech Services and Katie Webb.
I have a pure accident. Literally. Had a work colleague sort of know that he wasn't quite cutting the mustard, and I think he's some shit. So, unfortunately, I'm the bloke stepping in. Never had rhythm. I bluff my way through everything, and hopefully, I can just bluff it through tonight. Expectations to get through without stuffing up too many times. Once or twice would be fantastic, but just to get through the end of the night and hopefully get a one from one of the judges, that'd be great. I don't know what the competition's like, but I'm trying. Two lessons is better than that, I suppose. Just showing off in front of everyone, that's a highlight. Don't get much of that down here in the workshop.
Dancing the Samba, please welcome Ernie White and his partner Katie Webb to the floor.
They call me Cuban Pete. I'm the king of the rumba beat. When I play the maracas, I go chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom. Yes, sir, I'm Cuban Pete. I'm the craze of my native street. When I start to dance, everything goes chick, chicky, boom, chick, chicky, boom. The senoritas, they sing and they swing with their rompero. It's very nice, so full of spice. And when they're dancing, they bring a happy ring to that arquero. Singing a song all the day long. So if you like the beat, take a lesson from Cuban Pete. and I'll teach you to chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom, chick chicky boom.
Owen and Katie! And I think I speak for everyone here. What a fabulous performance! Listen to that crowd! Well, Owen, I'm just going to ask one question that's on everybody's mind. So what exactly did you do to Owen?
I tell you the truth, it was an accident.
Sure. All right, let's find out what the judges have to say.
Let's go over to Christoph.
Ernie, I was very impressed with that. That was fantastic. Very clever choreography, and your beats per measure and your steps per measure were perfect. And it was very strategic, handing you maracas to Anne-Marie at the beginning of the dance. No, it was very well done. Congratulations.
All I wanted tonight was a Tom lookalike, and I think I got it. I must say, though, I'm very disappointed the shirt didn't come off.
It's got double-sided tape on it.
Yes, take it off, take it off. Listen, well done, lovies. Viva Brazil. That was wonderful. I don't blame you for knocking him off his motorbike. She's gorgeous. Well done, Katie. You look lovely, pet. You make a boy want to smell the flowers down the other end of the field. Good job. Good job,
Katie,
lovely.
Katie and Adam!
I don't get that. Flowers down the end of the field. I don't quite understand that. Sonia, you're going to have to help me out with that. What do you mean? Oh, I don't know. Are you having a good night? Are you sure? By the way, don't forget we've got a whole lot of other buzz sort of things happening too. Polar bears and dolphins, and make sure you book because there's only limited numbers. Talk to Tony, he'll tell you all about it. Let's keep moving on, and we are going down the retail line. Going to spend a little bit of money. Retailer, want a whole lot of noise. Yes, it's Troy Davidson with his lovely partner, Adrian Lester. Let's check out them in rehearsal.
Background in dancing. When I was younger, I used to do a little bit of dancing, but yeah, I haven't sort of done it for a while. Yeah, sort of didn't rehearse for a week and then basically forgot the whole dance. I am, it'll be something different. Just dancing with the girls, I suppose. Learning something new. It's all pretty good, but probably the bite move.
Dancing the tango. Please welcome Troy Davidson and his partner Adrian Lester to the floor.
Streets for money. You don't care if it's wrong or if perfect is right. Roxanne, you don't have to wear that dress tonight. Roxanne, you don't have to.
How about for Adrian and Troy? And I must say, you two make a simply divine-looking couple, but Troy, just a little question for the girls. We all want to know if that bite move you've been working on, are you taking that with you into your personal life?
I am, of course.
Ladies, you heard it first. All right, judges, over to you.
All right, Christoph, for technical comments.
Thank you very much, Troy. With the tango, I was looking for the passion, I was looking for the phrasing with the music, I was looking for a bit of connection with your partner. You certainly had the connection with your partner. I would have liked to have seen you command the scene a little bit more, but I think with the luscious partner you had, you didn't need to. Well done.
I loved that. I felt that character of Dracula right from the beginning. I think you portrayed it well. Again, the red and the black, it's a fantastic colour to have on here tonight. The prop with the rose that you threw towards us was a lovely touch as well. There were moments there where it was actually quite frightening the way you dragged her off, but just love the whole theme of Dracula. Thank you.
Well done, lovies. All hail the King and Queen of Buenos Aires. A beautiful day with your queen along at the end. Hey? I've been dragging queens around for years. It's not easy. It's not easy. Stop it. I didn't mean that. Now listen, one technical fault though. You looked a bit stiff, Troy. You looked a bit stiff. I don't know if you watched Prison Break last night, but as Avocado says to his cellmate, relax and it won't hurt so much, lovey. All right? Great job.
Adrian and Troy.
I'm concerned. Very concerned. Mr. Terminator, there you go. Alrighty. You can't go anywhere from that except... Well, you can go somewhere from that. Operations. Have you had the operation yet?
Not yet.
Not yet? I'm sure it'll be coming along soon. From Operations, Lanyon McCaffrey, partnered by the beautiful Monique Langoni. Let's see how they shaped up in rehearsal.
Why did I decide to dance? It's the best way to meet women. Well, dancing's been a passion of mine for so many years now, and the fluent movement of the whole experience is going to take everybody's breath away. Well, it's challenging. It's been quite funny in a number of points, as you've probably seen in the video, but I've nailed those mistakes we made before. And yeah, the early mornings aren't too much for me now that I've gotten used to getting up before the crack of dawn. Oh, my head! Oh yeah, well, we work hard here at SeaWorld all day, every day, and I've been putting 110% into this dancing competition because we are gonna take that trophy. The biggest thing you can expect on the night will be me and Monique. We will be the biggest thing on the night.
Dancing the Viennese waltz, please welcome Lanyon McCaffrey and his partner Monique Langoni to the floor.
Come closer and listen.
The beat of my heart keeps on missing. I notice it most when we're kissing. Come closer and love me tonight. That's right. Come closer and cuddle me tight.
Lanyon and Monique. Very, very handsome couple. And I must say, the outfits are wonderful. And Lanyon, I'm just wondering if you are trying to get a job at Outback Spectacular.
Oh, yeah, I'd like to dedicate this one to R.M. Williams. Thank you.
All right, judges.
Lanyon, congratulations. That was almost, but not quite, nothing to do with the Vietnamese waltz. However, what you lacked in technique, you certainly made up for in charisma and style. I think you did a great job just covering it with bluff. But altogether, it was still an enjoyable piece. Thank you very much.
I must admit, I got a little bit confused at the beginning. I didn't know whether I was in Vienna or in America or back at Movie World watching the Maverick show. But full marks for the outfit. It is eye-catching and themed quite well, just a little bit confusing, that's all.
Oh, stop it. Listen, I thought you were lovely. Great touches of comedy. Is that a gun in your pants, Sheriff, or are you just happy to be here? Well done, well done. An excellent Vietnamese waltz. What did I say?
Viennese.
Oh, Viennese waltz. No wonder I was so confused. I was wondering why the Vietnamese sheriff was in town. Listen, great work. I noticed in your intro you said you nailed your mistakes. Well done. That showed because you were very polished and refined. Lord knows I've nailed my fair share of mistakes over the years.
Hey, you should see how polished my star is.
Anytime. Well done, guys. Give yourself a pat on the bum.
Lanyon and Monique.
Oh, yes. Brokeback Mountain's got a lot to answer for. Well, unfortunately, the judges are going to have a very difficult decision to make in a moment because we are down to our last couple. Oh. But have we saved the best till last? We're not sure.
I hope so.
I said we're not sure, okay? Settle down. Stay away from the fish. Away from the fish. From Marine Sciences, would you please welcome Craig Cashin and Kylie Chappell, and this is what they've been up to.
Oh, hi. How are we, guys? I'm Craig, and I'm going to win Dance with the Stars.
Yeah.
Well, with these tests, there's one thing I need to tell Owen. I think he might be pregnant. Proper test, I don't think he's sent it right there. Oh, not always. Had a bit of a flutter there back a bit. But I quite enjoyed it. Getting out with the girls. Having a good time. Pretty good. A couple of little hiccups along the way, but all in all, it's been pretty good. The girls from Atmosphere performers are very good. Oh, I'm happy to be rocking off. I oh, you're in a different world, you're in a different zone. Nothing else matters. And yeah, you're up there having fun. It's just great.
Dancing the swing jive, please welcome Craig Cashin and his partner Kylie Chappell to the floor.
Craig, I'm glad that it was that you're the couple that ended up having to do the swing jive, because that was a very entertaining routine, it's an entertaining style, and it's great that you guys got to do it, because you did it very, very well. In this routine, it was great that you didn't let Kylie do all the dancing, you actually stepped up and you did it all. You had the rhythm, you had the feet to the beat. It was very, very well done. So thank you very much. Congratulations.
Craig, all week I've been questioning why it was you that was representing marine sciences and not Robert Landman. After seeing that, I can see why. They certainly chose the best man for the dance tonight. From the moment you stepped out dressed in the uniform, you had me. I thought that was lively. It was fast. You were obviously enjoying it. You were having a lot of fun, which is the theme for the night. Just loved it. Congratulations.
Everything Robert's not.
I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10. Guess.
It's 10.
Well done, well done. You were both positively perfect in every way, just like Mary Poppins. Give yourselves a pat on the bum. You were great.
Craig and Kylie.
Don't go away, you two. Stay right here. Right up here. They were our final couple, but let's welcome all of our couples back onto the dance floor. Sonia, you've got the names. Let's welcome them back and give them a round of applause.
Let's have Adam and Shannon, Adam and Tamara, Ernie and Katie, Troy and Adrian, Lanyon and Monique, and Craig and Kylie.
Okay, now the judges are over there deliberating at the moment. They're working out who's going to come first, second and third. We will be naming the first, second and third prizes, so let them put their heads together for a little while. Sounds like we're in Tasmania. But there are some people that we need to thank. Actually, we need to get some representatives up here. Where are all the representatives from the different divisions? We need them to come up this way now if you can. You know who you are. There should be six representatives here if you could make your way up. We've got some prizes for these wonderful people. You've got two representatives there. That's very good. Where are you all? Come on up this way. While those people make their way up, there's a couple of people we need to thank tonight. We've got our resident ballroom expert here tonight. She's been organising these couples out the back, helping them with their dance moves. How about it for Tara Neves? What an atmosphere. Girl says she is right down the front. Also, Andy, have you got that slide? Because Daryl Pierce won't... We've got some beautiful flowers for all the girls tonight. Thank you to Petals, Spikes Misses from Designing Petals. Get all your flowers there. Thanks to all the show and entertainment costume department people at Movie World for helping outfit all of these beautiful people at very short notice. Tony Butler, you've done another wonderful job. Thank you very much. Continual pressure. We hate you. I've been having a bit of a joke with Andy all night about things, but Andy Hamm over here and his DVDs worked hard, put it all together. How about it for Andy? Gotta say that, he's my boss. Also, Michael Duffy on the camera. Oh, God. Thank you to our judges, Christoph Broadway, Anne-Marie O'Neill, and also Julian Hardworthy III. Well, thank you to all the Atmosphere girls for providing your time and your beauty. They have really worked hard. By themselves. How about a round of applause for those girls, whipping these guys into shape. Hey, a big thank you to the food and beverage and special events crew who put on tonight's little shindig. There's also somebody else, as I mentioned earlier. Her niece was in the Real Dancing with the Stars and she went down, she got the video, she got that Grant Denyer piece at the beginning of the night. How about it for Bev Ryan? Thank you, Bev. We got a couple more thank yous, Stu. We'll do that after we hand out. For all the girls, we've got some lovely flowers. And for the guys, each of the divisions has come up with a little prize for them all to say thank you, so nobody goes away empty-handed. Beautiful flowers and flowers by Petal, Designing Petals. Daryl Pierce will be handing out business cards a little bit later on. You forgot them. She emailed us recently and said good help is hard to find. She even said a hard man is good to hard to find. In you. Okay. That's for all the girls. The girls, the judges are still deliberating over here. Now if we can have the... one more. Actually, while we're doing the flowers, we might do one more lot of flowers here. There's a little lady who did all the choreography along with Tara, but she spent all the time whipping her staff into shape, put a lot of work behind it. Nicole West, don't knock over the leads. Come on up this way. Don't knock the leads over. Thank you for your hard work. All she's thought about for about 5 weeks is dancing with your star. Okay, now let's. We've got some prizes for all of our different departments. What do you got for him? For Lanyon from Operations. And Marnie.
We've got a nice gift for Craig, who is going to be the winner tonight, I'm sure.
Not if I got anything to do with it.
Gift for Adam.
Adam Harrison from Food and Beverage. You get to decide on what you'd like. Siggy.
Some dishes.
On your Ernie. Inside that is box after box after box.
Nice little bag of goodies for Troy.
Troy, nice little bag, box of goodies for you. All of Mario's rejects.
And a paper mache imitation of a bottle of alcohol.
Adam, you're drinking it with us. Okay. The lovely Sonia. This is the moment.
It is the moment, Daryl. I have the winners right here. We will start with third place.
Third place. Have we got a score?
Do we have a drum roll? No. We don't have a score, but we have a number three. Coming in third this evening, Adam Iflan and Shannon Friedrichberg from Show and Entertainment.
All righty, we've got a little thing here for you. So you'd be used to a little thing, Adam? What? What'd I say? Another round of applause for Adam and Shannon. In second.
In second place this evening, and a very, very popular vote, Ernie White and Katie Webb, Tech Services!
Not bad for a week's work. And I've got to say right here and now, judges, I'm just going to come over to you for a second. Can you pick up your microphone? Before we go to that first place, what was the standard like tonight? Were you surprised by all of our couples?
Well, yeah, actually, Daryl, I was quite impressed. I wasn't expecting it to be a showcase of technique, but I was a bit worried it was going to be a mockery of the whole fraternity, and it wasn't. They all did very well. They all took it very seriously, and I was very impressed.
I loved the colours, I loved the props, and I loved the variety. I certainly wasn't disappointed.
I was hoping to see more mud wrestling, but you did well anyway. Good on you, Lovies. Well done.
Oh, yeah. And Sonia. Unfortunately, three will be disappointed, but one will be happy.
That is the case. And the couple who are going to be happy this evening, and I think by both popular and the judges' choice, it's Gray Cashin and Kaylee Jabal! Which means Marine Sciences is the winning division.
We have the judges with the trophies. There's actually a trophy for each of them and also for the division. So where is our Marine Sciences representative, Marnie? Come on up this way. Hand over the trophies, you can't keep them, judges. They've all done a wonderful job. In a moment, we're going to have our winning couple dancing. And how about another round of applause for all of our beautiful couples? Take a bow, everybody. You were fantastic. So what we're going to do for just one moment, we'll get all of our couples to move to the side of the stage. We'll get Kylie to put down her flowers. And we're going to have a little reprise. Hey, there is another person I've got to thank tonight. Don't know where she is. Jackie Meissen.
I don't know, but I heard she was fabulous.
I heard she was absolutely the best.
And I want to send a big thank you to Scott Whitehouse, wherever he may be.
He's a loser. All righty. Andy Hamm and the DVDs. Are you ready? Have you got a mic that works? No. You mongrel. Yeah. You said you were going to get me after all those nasty things I did to you. All right, Craig and Kylie, would you like to take to the floor? And one more time, would you please welcome tonight the official
please welcome
winners
and his partner Kylie Chappell to the floor. Partner Kylie Chappell to the floor.
Well done. For all of our runners-up, we also have also some certificates for all of you to say thank you very much for our fourth, fifth, and sixth place getters. One more time, please put your hands together for all of our dancers. They did a great job. 3 weeks rehearsal. One more time for our judges over here. And we'd like to thank all of you for coming out tonight. Thanks, Duffy, for running the camera for a change and doing it right. It's a good change. Everybody, we've got until 8 o'clock to get drunk. But have a great night. Should we do it again one day? Yeah. What we need to do is find 6 guys who know how to dance and find 6 women who don't know how to dance and change it up. Have a good night, everybody. Bye. See you later.